And there's nothing going on between us either, so why are you still here? I need to make that clear.
You know what, Brooke? You broke up with me. Then you never even gave me a real reason why. You just walked away. But I thought we could at least still be friends.
Friends?
Friends. I love you, Lucas.
Upset that I held on to all that stuff you're still doing.
Finding that stuff was kind of like evidence. Reminding me of what happened and how it happened. And I guess my heart's